Here's to whiskey. What are you drinking, Anthony? What do you want? Can someone get the bass player a vodka Red Bull and put it on his tab? Nice, you done. I'll buy drinks tomorrow. Thanks for coming out early on Thursday night. We're the Bittersweet Way. hear it one more time for Whiskey. This is a song about the Beatles as a catalyst for a breakup.
You'd be better off if you knew.
How's everybody doing this evening? That's good to hear. Once again, we are the Bittersweet Way, all the way from Phoenix, Arizona. We've got our friend Anthony from Tell Me About the Rabbits sitting in with us this evening on bass. Give him a hand. He's doing very well.
This guy just overcame cancer, by the way.
That's true.
He doesn't want to talk about it, but he fucking just did. He just got that shit out of him. And he's still here to play bass. We were kind of hoping to find another one, but he's going to stick around, so.
Shit.
My plan failed.
We got a handful of free CDs sitting up here at the front if anybody wants one. If you don't want one, that's fine. We understand. Cheers, thank you.
Down, down. I got a voice like an angel on 4-5.
really like to thank Fairy Bones for getting us on this bill tonight. I'm really excited to hear them this evening. Let's hear it for a cider. Let's hear it for whiskey and cider.
I'm so terrible.
was gonna make a clever comment. It's hard to believe. It's a love song with a nonsense name. We'd like to thank you all very, very much for hanging out with us this evening. Please stick around. If you liked us, you're going to love what's coming up later.
If you didn't like us.
If you didn't like us, we hope you love what's coming up later. I believe the correct phrase is, if you didn't like us, then fuck yourself. For us to say goodbye.
Thanks a lot, guys.